Hey guys, and welcome to Ctrl.Cmnd.Continue. Today, I'm playing another scary game. The House 2. Let's just crack on. I'll do it in a dramatic voice. The legend has it that there was a house in a small town that has been closed and left empty for decades. The house belonged to a wealthy family, but then, one day, all the family members, father, mother, daughter, and the maid committed suicide. From that time, the neighbors have closed the house for good, as they believe that the house where all the family committed suicide is cursed. Some said that they have heard a woman's screaming voice from that house, yet no one dared to enter the house. Are you? Nice. So I've never played it. I heard it was scary and I thought, here we go. How do I play it? Oh, the house two. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck. Oh my god, it's terrifying. I don't want to knock it again. Jesus! Smoke and blood. How did I get in? I don't want to be here. I can feel something strange in this house. I actually feel it since the first day I came to work here as a nursemaid. I am so afraid that the thing, of that thing, should I quit? Yeah, I'd quit. I keep thinking something's gonna happen. That's just freaky. What else do you do? Read the letter. Oh. Light doesn't work. Is there anywhere else you can click? I can't click on. Did that note just move? It is. Ah! What the? Can you move? I think it's just a click game, isn't it? Another page. Sure. Right, I'm a bit confused, I don't know what to do. All I can see to click on is the note that moves every now and again in this picture. Is there something in the picture? Doesn't work. What the hell? What else is there to do? Right, I really can't find anything else to click on. Read the note. Should you quit? Yeah, I think you probably should quit. The picture, which I'm getting sick of looking at. I don't see anybody else to click. I'm thinking in here, but I can't move. We do. Right, I can't even click on it now. I can't click the note either. Clicking on nothing's happening. What? I can't look at the picture and I can't look at the note anymore.
Fucking hell!
Jesus fucking Christ. What? Daughter's year of birth? I don't fucking know.
Sometimes she talked alone, sometimes she left at night, and sometimes she called somebody. Okay. Daughter's year of birth, I don't get it. The notes changed.
Jesus Christ. Oh no, so it's changed again. She's not. Oh my god! Terrified this game! Here we go, the bathroom, level 2. I don't want to look at the Bible. Yeah, because, you know, this front tap one makes fucking sense. Right, we turn the pages. No. Open the cabinet window. Hold on. Oh no! You know, one time I'm going to move, that's going to be something there. Stop closing it, just keep it open! Oh, Jesus. Right, all there is a tap, Bible, curtain, which I hate pressing. There's one day there's going to be something behind it. I just know it. Bible. Tap. Why did you come to this house and I made it this? Wait, surely. What? You know what happened last time? I just kept clicking the shit over and over again and stuff happened. Again, I want to avoid the curtain. Fuck. And the curtain. Can't do that. I don't get it. I like it. Well, yeah, there's blood coming out of the sink. There's a little bit left. I'm truly sorry for what I have done to our kid. Please forgive me. I'm not forgiving you for what you're doing to me. Someone else must need the toilet. Fucking hell.
He's still in the shower.
What else is there to do? That means there's gonna be a guy behind it this time. Alright. Whoa! Ah! Stop doing this to me.